I believe the Lord brought us together.
Available units report to West 47th parking lot. JTF are taking fire and need backup.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Approaching.
Have a taste of this.
You were here when the shit hit the fan.
Appreciate the save. We owe you one. I'll even buy you a beer sometime.
You need a little something?
Whoa!
All units be advised. Civilians are under attack near the underpass on West 39th and 10th. Need someone to do a sweep.
Somebody jumps us, you gotta pay attention.
Who made you the boss?
Just for Kent.
Like the land. Shit.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Forces approaching.
Thanks for taking care of that.
Hey, nice work there. Glad you're on the outside.
Plenty of my business associates done some time. Correctional system, huh? Cause of some misunderstandings. But those creeps will come out of Rikers, damn bad.
Now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
bet.
Anyway, you meet a division agent, you offer them any and every bit of aid you can, because they're the ones who are supposed to help us get out of this mess. Look, I know we've been busting our butts, all of us, firemen, cops, animal control, you name it. The whole joint task force has been doing a hell of a job, but sometimes you gotta call the cavalry. Crisis gets too big, there's just not enough of us to go around. The city needs more than we can give.
Away! Oh, I'll leave you in peace.
civilians secure.
Do your jobs, people.
Active echo beacon detected.
What the hell was that? I thought we were on the same side here.
I'm not the danger.
Watch it.
No need to panic.
We got that. Here you go.
You are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area. Civilians secure.
drops, people.
Like you.
Remind me never to fight you. Never to fight you.
Civilians secure.
That'll show those Rikers bamboos not to poke their noses in where they ain't wanted. Look, I don't know nothing about no electronics except what I could sell after it fell off the back of a truck. But my nephew, the WizKid, says there's a problem with our comms network. Some busted antenna thing. And since those Fazools in the Electricians Union are out making people into carbonara, you gotta fix it.
and you.
Would you like to do that? No, don't tell me. What I don't know, they can't make me testify about.
Thank you.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
I love to kill pigs.
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
Against thieves and killers.
Keep an eye on the left.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Prisoners! We've got incoming!
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Bingo!
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
Come on! Duck down over there! Gonna get you!
He's down! Nobody here! Go back to your jail, pigs!
Thank you.
Out for themselves now. Don't you?
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
You, we'd have been dead.
Cover!
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
They should be doing hard time.
We've got incoming!
What's the right way?
That for your enemy!
Cover!
You are now entering a safe area. Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
You think I'm stupid?
I didn't mean to hide
anything. Stop killing
pigs! Let's do this!
No!
This is our chance!
You like ganging up on people?
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
Remember that out there.
Here we go!
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Bless you.
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
They're vulnerable!
up against thieves and killers.
How many effectives we got?
Glad you're not shooting at us.
Wreckers are targeting us!
They're coming!
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, yes.
We've got anyone who's reloading!
Conspiracy podcast and pirate radio station broadcasting out of Midtown Manhattan. You don't like it? You're welcome to start your own. Yeah, I could use some competition. It's hell winning the ratings every week when winning also means coming in last, if you know what I mean. Today, you're gonna get yourself a little science lesson. Nature abhors a vacuum. That's because vacuums suck, but never mind that. The thing is, if there's a gap, something or someone is going to try and fill it. It's a freaking law of physics. You can't stop it even if you want to. And my sources have been telling me that the Chuckles bliss-shaped hole at the top of the LMB has been filled. Don't know by who yet, but the guys in the snazzy khakis are taking orders from someone again. Which could be bad news for the rest of us. You know, in a weird way, I kind of miss Bliss. I mean, don't get me wrong. The world's a better place without that guy in it. But hey, those speeches he kept rolling out on the loudspeaker trucks were good for a laugh. And a guy who takes himself that seriously is always a good target for a loudmouth like me. But I guess he's got the division to thank for getting rid of him. Not that they did it out of the goodness of their hearts or nothing. Remember, the enemy of my enemy may start pointing a gun at me once the other guy is dead.
Thank you.
We all got
him.
Такими, как ты, можно не бояться. Но стерва.
What is this bitch want?
I'm not after a fight.
Let me take an easy kill.
They got Jake!
Let's party!
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
Glad you're not shooting at us.
Get out of prison.
Keep up your fire!
Let him.
Without you, we'd have been dead.
Cover! Cover!
Hopefully that'll make him think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol AT.
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
They should be doing hard time.
How many effectives we got?
Get away.
Get off our turf!
see how fast he can go.
All those cops are dead.
We're off on terms.
Let's do this.
TVs in a bathroom? Both of them. Automatic goddamn toilet, buttons and shit. They got a machine to wipe their ass. It ain't right, man.
Gotta put that to good use. Sick of wiping my own ass.
Not like they using it no more. Yesterday we got a...
Dispatch to patrol. Requesting backup. JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that one wouldn't think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
And I am, once again, your host. What I want to talk to you about today is the weather. I know, it's cold and shitty. But doesn't it feel like it's been cold and shitty forever? I mean, never mind calendars, because who's got one of those anymore?
A new agent is joining your team. You are now entering a safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Hello? That's pretty good, how are you? That's good. Oh, that's pretty cool. So, what you guys gonna do? Are you guys gonna do missions or encounters? What?
JTF under fire. Report to graveyard on 23rd.
You, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Yeah.
many effectives you got.
Alright, I'm getting closer twos.
Do something, I can't move! Do something, man! Oh shit!
Ease up for fuck's sake!
Good work, Agent. Look, I'm just grateful you were nearby.
Yeah.
For God's sake.
Oh, man. Yeah. That's pretty great.
How'd they get out of prison? Dropped it. Heads up.
Been doing when I play.
Division, this is JTF Dispatch. One of our scouts spotted an arms deal taking place on East 21st.
Yeah.
Looks like Rikers again.
Oh, that's alright. Is it okay?
My boy Vicky drops a dime on his cleaner, but he's trying to hijack one of our supply package.
Help me with something?
Good guy there, Vic. I knew he'd come back. Anyway, you
I'm trying to do a... Yeah. I'm trying to do a medical one. That's the only one that I need left, is a medical one. Yeah. Encounter. I just need a medical encounter and then I'm good. It's the close one right here. I can't beat it for some reason. Yeah. Oh, sick. Well, he's going to beat it with me. Yeah. No. Oh no. Oh yeah. 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 Oh man. This is where I died last time. let's see, I don't know.
Division, JTF Dispatch. Yeah. Rikers have taken hostages at a gallery on East 20th, requesting backup.
Found it? Alright, I'm coming. Alright, I'm on my way. Yeah, when I was doing the medical or the whatever mission it was where we had to go take out the cleaner, like boss or whatever. Have you done
yet? Blood's not gonna make you sick, right?
No, it was like it was like one of those security missions. You had to go face like all these cleaners. Yeah. Two snipers up top. Yeah. Yeah, fuck. Nailed him. Okay, he just got wrecked. Yeah. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Okay, I got the key. Yeah, we do. Oh, man. Jump in the window. Boom. Now I can get my medical wing fully upgraded.
Division. We're lucky to have someone like you around.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna teleport to the base of operations real quick. Yeah, no problem. I'm
idea, good one. Me too. But all I got is this crap. New York, this is your Uncle Rick Velassi here with Wouldn't You Know It, bringing you all the news that no one else will print. Not that anybody's printing nothing these days, it's just a figure of speech. Jesus, if I gotta explain that, I'm really starting to go as buckhouse as people say I am. Pull it together, Velassi. You got people depending on you. God help those poor saps, whoever they are. Anyway, what I got for you today
is a rumor.
One of those sneaky, nasty, bad rumors that people don't like to share. Or more the kind that gets passed along in whispers, in private conversation, when people are talking about what's the worst thing that can happen. Yeah. I hope you braced yourself. Because here it is. The word is, and I'm hearing it from sources all over the West Side, is that not only was the green poison bug grown in the lab, but that the lab still exists. That the tools for making another one of these monster diseases are still out there somewhere. That someone, for whatever reason, could, if they wanted to, do it again. Now, let's run down the list of maniacs running around the city at this point. We've got the LMB. We've got the escapees from Rikers. We've got the guy in hazmat suits. We've got the JTF. And we've got these government no-name types from the division. Oh, and that's not counting runaways and renegades and mad scientists, all of whom we seem to have in abundance. How many of them do you think would have the know-how to make another superbug? How many of them would have the will? How many would be ready to start this little slice of hell all over again? Now, if you do the math and you come up with any answer bigger than zero, then you need to get scared. Real scared. And if you do the math and zero is what you get, you're living in a dream. Velassi out.
Yo, what up? I know, that one was crazy. You know, I died like 10 or 11 times. Oh, man. You said to remind you about to come check your stuff here. Have you have you... Let's see. What was I gonna say? Which encounters have you not done?
Okay.
Me too.
Good luck with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? You're gonna be real popular when word gets out. The recharge center will let civilians power up the devices.
Goddamn cleaners. I'm glad you hit them hard.
Got us up there.
Let's see.
Hit.
Yeah, we should go into the dark zone. Level 30?
Any attempt to break into food or medical.
I know, I went in there. Yeah. I know. I went in there like a day ago, and like no players, like none whatsoever. I saw one, and we couldn't attack each other for some reason.
This is great. With this stuff installed, we can really take care of business. You done good, kid.
But I got some good loot, so not too shabby about that. It is very difficult. Yeah, that's probably good. Yeah. That's always good. I kind of was like, I don't know what this is for, so I went in there and I was like, huh, this is scary. Yeah, so it's great. Okay, I'll fast travel over there soon, so. I know. Oh, that's her. Yeah. Let me just check. Madison, let's see. Safe house. There's a meeting. So there's an arms deal disruption right here, level 15 right there, and then there's another blue encounter right here, level 15. That's for the security, and then there's a level 16 one over here. There's a level 6. I'm fine with whatever, to be honest. I got a lot of time playing this game, so I'm fine with it. Yeah. Tails. I know. Yeah. Okay. Mercy drop one. Let's see where that one is. Did you mark it? Oh. Yeah, sure.
Oh, but that's not bad, Professor, over for you.
What? Alright, I'm here. So how much money do you have in game? I know, it sucks. Okay, well he kind of started a thing. It's all good.
Calling all units.
Okay.
Rikers intercepted a mercy drop at the graveyard on East 21st and 3rd.
I'm chucking a nade in. Or should we wait?
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Oh, yep. Sparrow here, so.
Take him out! I'm gonna shut your ass in gear!
Yeah. Yes, I am.
We rule this city now!
Yeah.
Glad you're on our side.
Alert.
Oh, jeez, he's right there. I'm walking my way over to you.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Okay, good, thanks. Oh, guy's sneaking up behind you. He got up. Oh, guy's behind us, guy's behind us.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Over here, over here. Coming up the other side. Sniper. Yeah, I can try. Chucking a nade. Oh. Rusher on me, rusher. Okay. Yep. I'm laying some suppressing. Okay, yeah. Chucking a molly. Somewhere else. Alright, yeah, good. Reviving myself. Oh, they read it. Alright, thanks. I'll stay right here, see if I get a shot. Thank you. Okay. Did you get down? Oh. Yeah, those things suck. So now we can either, I know, we can go to this encounter. There's an encounter this way. Supply drop over here, level 15. We could go do this. This one's.
Let him go.
It's down here. It's right there. Yeah. Or there's a security one over here, level 15. Or there's this. Yeah, sure. Let's go. Tails. I know. Ooh, yay. Chiyoko, who is going. That guy's going somewhere else.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
It's worth a shot.
Hopefully he doesn't die. I have no idea, to be honest. Oh, he's going to this security one, I think. No, he's... Yeah, I think he's going to that safe house. Yeah, I'm coming. I got your backup. I'm not much help, but yeah, sure.
Calling all units, Rikers are attacking a patrol near the Merritt building on East 15th. Requesting backup. Dispatch to patrol. Need a team to recover a cache of stolen medical supplies at the parking garage on East 15th.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Passway secure, and so is our electricity supply.
Oh man, that was funny.
So they came out there, see?
What? In the garage. Oh, mines. Sorry we left you. Are they still in there? Oh, I'm getting shot. From outside. Alright, yeah. Me and Chioko.
Tô jogando com dois caras que falam inglês.
Behind us.
Take it from the other side.
I gotcha. Keep going.
Fucking idiot! Don't shoot no more, here we go!
Oh, yep, up top. Coming down.
I'll make sure these guys make it back to the clinic. Thanks.
Killed him. We could go to the security one right here, or we could go to this encounter right up here. Yeah, we could go to this one. Okay, I'm gonna teleport to the safe house to get some ammo because I'm out. So, That's what I got.
Think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Yeah, I can step out real quick.
Approaching.
We've got incoming!
Get your ass in gear!
Post you later. We have to go. Where?
Thanks. You're one of the good ones, Agent.
Take care.
I know. Me and King gotta get off.